quarantine peeps, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So, ayun na nga. Last time, may dumating akong minis. Today, may dumating tayong CYOB. So, what do you mean by CYOB? CYOB is a create your own bundle na nirelease ng Colorete. Like, after ng minis. So, this CYOB is for a cause ulit. Kasi, di ba, since we're on ECQ and wala na rin sahod yung ibang employees nila, yung mga BAs. So, dito nila kinuha yung from 13th month and a part of their salary. So, yun. So, for a cause ulit tayo. And the thing is, there are also other bundles that you can buy from Colorete, which is the Boss Babe Best Bundle, the Mauves and Pinks, and the Nudes and Browns. So, yung laman ng Boss Babe Best Bundle is Ava, Coco, Emma, Ginger, and Zola. Which is, yung Emma and Zola and Coco, meron ako nun sa minis. Tapos, yung Ginger, ito. Itong suot ko. This is Ginger. And the Mauves and Pinks is the Ava, Bonnie, Liv, Maddie, and Naomi. Which is yung Liv and Naomi, I'll show you later. So, the Nudes and Browns are Emma, Jordan, Maya, Andre, and Robin. So, each bundle consists of 5 color tints, which costs 1,299. So, sa 1,299 na yun, you have 5. When you divide it, it's like 259 or 260 pesos lang lumalabas ang bawat color tint. Which is yung color tints kasi, they originally cost 299. So, parang ka na rin nakalibre ng isang color tint sa 1,299. So, it's better if you're going to buy a bulk. Bumili ka na lang ng bundle. Though, itong CYOB kasi limited slots lang ulit siya. Kaya, go tayo dito. So, kung may Boss Babe Best Bundle, meron akong bundle ni ate. Hi, ate! So, this bundle wasn't mine. Isn't mine. This is my sister's. And dalawa kasi in order niya si CYOB. Yung isa nakaka-address sa kanya, yung isa naka-address sa akin. Kasi we don't know that time if pwedeng bumili ng CYOB na 2 bundles per person. So hindi namin alam. Kaya ang ginawa niya, nagpabili siya sa akin tapos bumili siya ng kanya. Pero sa kanya pa rin 'to. So ayun. And with her permission naman, I'm gonna swatch the shades in here. Yun nga lang guys, yung masaswatch ko dito is 3 lang kasi the Ellie and the Zola, I already have on my minis. And you can watch that swatch on my previous video. So I'm gonna swatch Liv, Naomi, and Robin lang. Liv and Naomi, you can have this on the Mauves and Pinks na bundle. And the Robin is, you can have this on the Browns and Nudes and Browns bundle. So let's start! So ang unahin natin iswatch is Naomi muna tayo. So Naomi is... So Naomi is... pink. A pink. Ayan. Kasi kasama nga siya sa Mauves and Pink, diba? Ayun. So, this is Naomi. Naomi. So, just like in my previous video, we're gonna do 2 types of swatches. The... sige, kaya mo yan, Sarah. The diffused one and the full lip application. Yun naman yung gagawin natin. So let's shake this first. Again, this is Naomi. I'm gonna do first yung diffused. So this is Naomi diffused. Yan. Okay naman siya. Sa lips ko, though my lips are dark. They are originally dark. Kaya siguro may ibang effect si Naomi sa akin. So let's try yung full lip application. So this is Naomi in full lip application, guys. Okay naman siya. By the way, guys, I'm using natural lighting again. I'm not using any kind of light or ring light, you know. Yan. Yan si Naomi. Oh, and by the way, guys, parang may napansin ako sa packaging ngayon ng CYOB. Feeling ko ito na yung bagong packaging nila kasi the print here feels different on my old packaging. At saka, meron siya dito sa likod ng Shake Me Up Real Good katulad nung old packaging. Yung nasa maliit na bottle na wala pang ball, tsaka hindi siya dough foot, yung parang nail polish applicator. Tapos, ayun, ito yung old ko, guys. Iba yung feeling ng print niya dito, sa dito. So, feeling ko ito na yung bagong packaging. Though, I'm not sure if, ayun niya. Kasi, nung last time, medyo nagbabasa ako dun sa Boss Babes group. Miss Nina said, the CEO of Colorete. She said that they're working on the packaging. Kasi yung dito, yung old packaging na ganito, nabubura. Just like on my Colorete. Ay, Ocean. Iyan o, nabura siya. So, sabi nila, they're working on it na. So, feeling ko ito na yun. Sana nga, ito na yun. So, ayan guys. Again, Naomi. So, the next color tint is Live. Where's Live? Yeah. Live. So, ito si Live. Parang magkalapit lang sila ng kulay ni Naomi. So, ito si Naomi, guys. Ito si Live. So, as you can see, parang Naomi is, ano, lighter. Live is darker. Ayan. So, we're gonna swatch Live. Now, first, diffuse. By the way, guys, I moisturized my lips before I put this color tint. So, naglagay muna ako ng Nivea lip balm ko. This is the Strawberry Shine Lip Balm. Always moisturize your lips para hindi crack. And, sabi ko dun sa iba kong vlog, I put the Vaseline Lip Therapy kung gabi. Tapos, in the morning, kapag nag-toothbrush, you brush your lips para matatanggal yung dry and dead cells dyan, yung dry skin ng lips. So, ito guys, Lip. This is Lip. So, this is Lip on a diffused application, guys. I like good. Para sa akin na, para sa skin tone ko, mas okay si Liv than Naomi. Kasi si Naomi parang may pagka-fusion na siya pag tumagal sa akin. So that's Liv in a diffused application. Ayan. So let's try yung full lip application. Shake, shake, shake! So this is Liv on a full lip application, guys. Ayan. Yeah. It's better than Naomi para sa akin. Sa skin tone ko. I'm a medium, guys. Hindi ako maputi. Hindi rin ako ganun kaitim. Sakto lang. So, yan si Liv in a full lip application. Yeah. May ka-shade siyang lippy ko dati sa ano, sa Revlon. I forgot the shade. Pero ganito rin yung kulay. So, yan. Next is Robin. So, the last tint that we're going to swatch is Robin. Ayan, Robin. Si Robin is part of the Nudes and Browns. So, it is a brown vibe. And, ayun. Feeling ko pwede rin itong pang contour. Pero, who says browns are just for contour, di ba? We can also use it for our lips. Yes! Lips talaga. Actually, I'm a fan of browns. Kung makipapansin nyo sa aking color tints and my lipsticks. So, these are my super stay, maybe din super stay. Ayan. Ito yung shades niya. Ayan, yan yung shades. Tapos, yung regular Colorete shades ko, ito. Yung bagong packaging na yan. And here are my minis. And the old packaging are this one. Tapos, kung mapapansin nyo, ang aking mga shades is more on the browns and reds. More on browns and the reds. Yun. Kasi parang mas bagay sa akin yung mga ganong shades. Kaya yun yung binibili ko. So, let's go back. Robin. Let's do Robin on a diffused application. Shake, shake, shake. Robin on a diffuse application. Ganda. Mahal na mahal ko talaga yung mga bro. Fairness, bagay siya sa akin. So let's try it on a full application. So So this is Robin on a full lip application kit. Ganda rin. Kahit naka full application, bagay din sa akin. Sa akin guys, I don't know if kaya ibang skin tone yung bagay. So this is my skin tone. And bagay siya sa akin. Parang okay lang. Ayan guys. So there you have Robin, which is on my lips. Liv and Naomi. Ayan guys. So yun. And hopefully soon enough makapag-swatch pa ulit ako ng iba pa nilang shades. And since you know, I'm a mommy, hindi ito priority. Gatas ni baby ang priority. Kaya tayo nang hiram lamang ng CYOB ng aking sisteret. Thank you again, my sister, Anna. Do lahat kami, Anna. Ayun niya kasing paalam yung susunod yung pangalan. So, that's Anna. Thank you ulit, Ate Anna, for letting me swatch your CYOB. So, I'll see you guys again on my next video. And always keep safe, guys. Mukhang extend pa ulit ng extend to ECV na to kasi dumadami yung cases. So, stay at home. Maglaro na lang. Yan. Kaya ML. Kaya kahit anong lalaro nyo. Adorable Home. Or whatever games that you're playing. Kahit maglaro na lang kayo sa bahay, basta huwag nang labas ng labas. Okay lang nasa loob ng bahay kaysa lumabas ka, abo ka later. Okay? So, bye again, guys. Bye-bye. And I'll see you again in my next video. Toodles!